Hello friends and welcome to the first episode of the Himachal Pradesh trip. In this episode, we are going to explore Kalpa. We traveled overnight from Kolkata to Delhi by the Rajdhani Express. And after arriving in Delhi, we started our long drive to Shimla. After driving on some spectacular highways, we reached Karnal near the Delhi-Haryana border and stopped at the popular Amrit Sukhdev Dhaba for a bit of brunch. After a delicious meal, we continued on our journey and reached Chandigarh by evening. Here, we changed our vehicle for the onward journey to Shimla. Our surroundings quickly changed to a mountainous landscape, and riding through the Himalayan hills at sunset was a wonderful experience. It was a really long drive and we reached Shimla very late at night. After a good night's sleep, we woke up the next morning and started our journey to Kalpa. The weather was bright and sunny and the drive was simply spectacular. On the way, we made a quick stop at Narkanda to enjoy the beautiful snow-clad peaks. All of us were having a great time enjoying this scenic ride through the Satluj Valley. After enjoying a magical sunset on the way, we reached Kolpa very late at night and immediately turned to bed after a delicious dinner. The next morning welcomed us with a heavenly sight.
So right now you can see the entire Kinnar Kailash range. To the extreme left, the beautiful looking peak is Kinnar Kailash peak. And to the left of that you can see a V-shape. And there is a small spire sticking out to the left of the V-shape. And that is the Shivling, which is a 69 feet tall cylindrical structure of rock. So, and that is a site that a lot of people visit. It is a 3-day trek to reach it. To the left of that, you have the tallest peak in the region, which is called Jodgandhan. And to the left of that, this peak over here, it is called Foreign Peak. And then finally, that triangular structure over there is called Ralong Peak. You might notice that this peak actually looks to be the tallest in the range, but that's only because it is closer to us. It's actually only about 5,500 meters high, while the highest peak, Jodgandhan, is almost 1,000 meters higher. At 6,400 meters. So it's a spectacular sight, and we are staying at this homestay over here.
ये ये सामने जो दिख रहा है ये चीनी विलेज है जिसको आप कल्पा भी बोलते हैं. यहाँ पे एक माता का टेम्पल्स है और मनिस्ट्री है. इट्स वेरी ओल्ड विलेज इन कल्पा.
अनिल जी, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू हैव विजिटेड कल्पा?
इज मैनी टाइम, बहुत टाइम हम यहाँ पे आते जाते रहते हैं. साल में मे बी 30 से 40 बार मिनिमम.
अनिल जी इज अ वेरी गुड फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन. यू कैन सी द न्यू टोयोटा इनोवा क्रिस्टा कार पार्क्ड ओवर द पार्किंग प्लेस. लकीली दिस इज द फर्स्ट, वी आर द फर्स्ट पैसेंजर्स ऑफ दिस कार. दिस कार वॉज टेकन ऑन द डे बिफोर यस्टरडे एंड वी स्टार्टेड अवर ट्रिप यस्टरडे ओनली. So we are the luckiest person on earth today. Thanks to you, Anil ji.
Thank you.
So you can see the most beautiful view we can ever see.
And also you can see the cameraman.
Yeah.
Yes, this is Anil Ban. Okay, he is the planner, the heart and soul of this entire, traveling expedition.
It's very cold out here, so without gloves it is tough to cooperate with the cameraman.
Also, it is important to mention that the temperature here is phenomenal. At the morning it is -6, so it was a cold night, but it's all worth it. Definitely worth it.
We were all tired from the long journeys of the previous 2 days and decided to spend the morning relaxing at our hotel. After lunch, we set out to explore Kolpa on foot. We walked around the village and also visited the monastery in the center. Thank you. The first couple of days had been a splendid start to our trip. This is all I have for this episode, friends. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, press the bell icon to receive notifications of future videos. Thank you.